Hello guys, today I want to end this misconception about Big Bang once and for all. So whenever you think about Big Bang, what comes in your mind first? An explosion? A collision in space? Big Bang is not even close to an explosion or a collision. So when we walked on the moon for the first time, there were three physicists, Stephen Hawking, Roger Penrose, and George Ellis, thinking about our notion of time using Einstein's general relativity. In the year 1968 and 1970, they published papers on it, in which they proved that matter, energy, and space were created at the beginning of time. Time itself had a start, had a beginning at the Big Bang. There was a singularity which had all the space-time in it during the Big Bang. And there was nothing before it. Not even space, not even time, nothing existed before the Big Bang. We also know that the universe is expanding and we can observe that expansion. By expansion of our universe, I mean all the galaxies around us, not the nearby galaxies which are in a mutual gravitational attraction, but the galaxies which are far away are all moving away from us. So if the galaxies are moving away from us right now, they must be closer to us in our past. So if we rewind our clocks to the Big Bang itself, the whole universe should collapse to a point which we call the initial singularity. That's what Hawking and his colleagues found.
The things that have stuck on the balloon are meant to represent galaxies. As the balloon expands, the distance between the galaxies also increase. It's the same scenario happening in space. Since the Big Bang, the universe is expanding, just that the balloon surface is a two-dimensional surface, but the space around us is three-dimensional. So the space is expanding uniformly in all directions.
The whole universe was compacted into a point so dense that it had infinite density. And Big Bang is nothing but rapid expansion of space in all directions. Like every point in space expanded rapidly in the same way how the balloon expands when we blow air in it. Where did the Big Bang actually happen? So the Big Bang happened everywhere in space. Every single point in space expanded rapidly, so actually the name should have been the Big Stretch and not the Big Bang. That's why there is no single point in space where the Big Bang happened. The Big Bang happened everywhere in space. So if you still have any questions, write us in the comments down below. Any suggestions, you can write us in the comments down below. If you want to learn about the evidence that we have about the Big Bang, you can watch our previous video on the cosmic microwave background. Subscribe to my channel for all the future videos. Share this video with your friends. Like this video. And as always, stay curious, stay awesome.